I was doing pretty good one time. Well, what did you change? Hello?
Well,
all right now.
And sometimes, I'm a coon, hon. I raise coon dogs. You know? One time I had a real dog. I had one of his dogs. I went and took $20,000 for him.
My
dog. He was good, but he died. And I had invested some money. I mean, I had a probably $300 or $400 light. And whenever that dog would tree, I go there, got a cool ear, I shoot it out. When he died, I just brought a new light a few months ago, and I was hung for 5 nights without even charging that light. When he died, I got another dog, and I got the hunt out, going to trees. I couldn't ever find some. It's hard to find some, ain't there, though, you know.
All right.
Anyway, my light started just lasting me one night and a half. I took that. I had warrant on. Yeah. Y'all know when we got a warrant, we show up on the I went back to Roy Turnbull up in Gibson. I said, Roy, this light I paid $300 for, it ain't doing what it used to do.
All right.
It's something wrong with it.
Yeah.
He said, well, Leon, have you changed anything? You doing anything different? He said, you changed anything? I didn't catch it. I walked right into it.
My
he said, like, you didn't change where you're hunting there? You changed dogs? It dawned on me that I ain't hunting with the same caliber dog I was hunting with. I'm looking for something, ain't there? I'm shining 5 or 6 trees, like trying to make something. Yeah, they here now. No, that ain't that. I'm burning my light up every night.
Yeah.
I said, I'm sorry, Roy. Ain't nothing wrong with the light. Sometimes, how many of us gonna put stuff on other stuff?
Amen.
Let me get man pointing to you there, bro. When it ain't really. It's something what I didn't know. I had all the expenses committed to Pokemon. Expensive light tracking system. But the main thing, when my dog died, the main thing was gone.
Yes,
and listen, honey, ain't never been the same since.
Yeah.
And listen, when the main thing is out of your life.
That's right.
Life ain't never the same no more.
That's
so that's why it's important. You make sure you keep God in your life.
Yes. Yes. Praise the Lord.
God, God ain't here.